I'm Carol Angela Davis. Folks, Earth biodiversity is in trouble. You know that, okay? More than a million species at risk of extinction. Do you like those gorgeous monarch butterflies? I don't know if you remember, but we used to chase them as kids. They're so beautiful. They're very important because they pollinate many types of wildflowers, okay? They're also a food source for birds, small animals, and also for other insects, okay? Well, believe it or not, 86% of California's monarch butterflies have disappeared in the last year alone, folks, okay? And it's because of glyphosate, also known as Monsanto's Roundup weed killer. It wipes out milkweed, the only food the young monarchs eat, okay? All right, so if monarchs are in trouble, then it stands to reason that to other pollinators and wildlife that share their habitat, they're in trouble too. And that brings us to our slay word of the week, collusion, folks. Is Monsanto the maker of the weed killer that's killing the milkweed and thus the monarchs in illegal cooperation to deceive with other agencies over its glyphosate issues? I mean, recent court battles would indicate that, and Monsanto lost them, I should tell you that, and they would indicate that anybody who's standing behind Roundup right now should kind of be questions, okay? So you think about that because it's very serious. Now, in other news, one of the nation's largest utilities is closing its remaining coal-fired power plants in the upper Midwest. That's right, folks. That would be Xcel Energy. You may know it. The company's saying it will shut its 511-megawatt Allen S. King generation station by 2028, and it's going to shut its 2,200-megawatt Sherburne County plant known as Sherco by 2030. Xcel Energy planning to provide 100%, folks, carbon-free electricity by 2050. Now, the new move is a decade ahead of schedule. It adds 3,000 megawatts of new solar capacity by 2030. That's always good news. The company's saying it's on track to reduce carbon emissions by more than 80% by 2030 and transform the way it delivers energy. I'm Carol Angela Davis.